Hey y'all. Hi. It's officially stepdaddy season. Yeah, what up? I got the car seat in the back. Let's go to the park. Don't let your baby mama or your baby daddy block your blessings. I know in theory it sounds good keeping the same person to have kids with, but that's insanity as well. So if it doesn't work out with them, it'll work out with someone else. Okay? It just will. That's how that goes. And trust me, I know it's ghetto. It is so ghetto being a baby mama, and thinking about multiple baby daddies is scary. But me and my baby gonna be all right. We're gonna be all right. So we're moving forward, onward, and upward. Okay. I know a lot of you are skeptical about talking to people with children, but I can assure you, the baby mamas now, today, we don't give a damn. You can have them. I have exited the rat race. I am not a threat. I want you to be around for a long time, not a good time. You can hold my son, put him on your story. I trust his judgment. I really do. I really, really do. I just want you guys to be happy. I swear I do. Now, I'm not a threat, but you know, I can't speak for the other hoes that you don't know about. You know, maybe odds ever be in your favor. But I am here for it, okay? Like, people move on. Save the, you should have got the ring first. It wasn't gonna work out anyways. It just wasn't gonna work out. Let's laugh together and let's raise this baby, you know? Oh, it is ghetto. It's so fucking ghetto. In conclusion, stepdaddy season, big aura, big lumber, big follow through need only apply.